We better get moving then. This whole thing stinks.
Monsieur! Monsieur! I am Maurice, your French resistance contact. We must all flee. The Nazis have set a trap for us. The mission must be aborted. We have to escape.
Shit! How long do we have?
You! Try to take cover in the hut!
Fight your way across the bridge!
Get to the hut, man! Come and get it, you sons of bitches! right for us!
Get in the truck, man.
What the hell happened? The landing zone was supposed to be secure.
Calm down, Captain. They must have been warned of our arrival. There has to be a Nazi informer in our ranks.
No shit. Only the three of us and a Frenchman knew about this operation, and he's got a bullet in his gut.
What are you saying, Captain? Spit it out.
Where were you when all this was going on?
Did you see those explosions as you landed? What do you think did that? A passing Spitfire?
I got my eye on you, Colonel. Let's just leave it at that.
You're heading for a court-martial, O'Brien. I'm straight. Just a shame you couldn't be there.
Hey, what's going on, gents?
Nothing, Hawkins. The Colonel and I were just talking literature. Julius Caesar, actually.
Or Shakespeare.
Men at some time are masters of their fates. Get moving, Lieutenant.
Blimey, working with these two. This will be fun.